Hello, Craig here. Today, from my little box of quotes, we can set our deeds to the music of a grateful heart and seek to round our lives into a hymn, the melody of which will be recognized by all who come in contact with us, and the power of which shall not be evanescent like the voice of the singer, but perennial like the music of the spheres. William Mackergo Taylor.